Take a look at this. These zoo babies don't look too cuddly. They're echidnas, also known as spiny anteaters. They were bred at Australia's Perth Zoo and are the first to be born from zoo-bred echidnas. They each weighed less than 1 gram at birth and spent their first 2 months living in their mother's pouches. The echidna is facing extinction in New Guinea and other parts of the world. Police in Sydney, Australia are calling this the most dangerous thing they've seen this year. A go-kart driver spins out of control at a busy intersection. Authorities say he's driving on one of the busiest and most dangerous roads in the area.
You can't see that individual from the height of a normal driver's seat. Can you imagine a 64-ton truck coming along there? He could have been cleaned up by it.
Police are working to identify the go-kart driver, who faces hundreds of dollars in fines and could even spend time in jail for dangerous driving. The Budweiser Clydesdales are spreading some holiday cheer to wounded soldiers. Wednesday, the famous horses gave rides to 3 wounded warriors and their families at Fort Sam Houston near San Antonio. One called the visit a great morale booster. This month, the Clydesdales are touring military bases across the country. For Take a Look at This, I'm April Williams.